Mysterio, congratulations on becoming the new World Heavyweight Champion at WrestleMania 22. And congratulations on your title defense here tonight. You know, Ray, you have proven the naysayers wrong. They said that you would never be World Heavyweight Champ, and they also said that you would not be successful here tonight.
Crystal, I want to take the time right now to thank all the people that believed in me from day one. Gracias. Gracias a toda la gente que creyó en mí. You know, I can prove that dreams do come true. I'm living proof that dreams come true in life. At WrestleMania 22, it's a moment in my life that I will never forget. World Heavyweight Champion. And I think that tonight I proved that I'm ready to take all oncomers into the ring. I'm ready to battle. I'm ready to put this title on the line. But I want to take this time right now to congratulate, to thank some very important people in my life. Mommy. Crystal. My son Dominic. My daughter Leah. And my wife. Angie. Gracias. Gracias, mamita. Leah, gracias. Gracias. You did it, baby. Gracias.
Oh, ahoy there!
Oh, Sinbad, look. As my former protege and fellow Englishman, I'm only going to make this deal one time. Now, I know we're prepared to do battle next. But if you will just start dressing like a normal person in this wonderful suit I've had you made in Savile Row, I will forget the whole thing, call it quits. Forget all this nonsense ever happened.
Aye, me matey. You do remember, Mr. Regal, that I'm wearing this to honor my family heritage.
Yes, so you said.
And now I'm actually doing it, I'm actually having a lot of fun.
Oh, it's terrific fun. It's like a bottle full of monkeys, yeah. Isn't it?
Chattering I mean, away. I get to wear a sweet jacket.
How wonderful.
And I get to wear a sword.
Charming.
And I get to swing from a rope.
How spectacular.
Besides, since doing this, I'm undefeated. And correct me if I'm wrong, but I don't recall you having won any matches recently.
Listen, Sunshine, I'll kick your teeth down your bloody throat. You don't scare me, you know.
If that's the case, then how about we make ourselves a deal? How about, if you beat me tonight, I'll dress however you want me to dress.
Okay, that's in this.
But if I beat you, you'll wear whatever I want you to wear. Deal?
Yes, it's a deal.
Good. Oh, and Mr. Regal? I'm sure you'll make quite the lovely buxom wench.
Regal and Burchill are next, can you believe it?
God, buxom.
I don't think there would have been a song any more appropriate for WrestleMania 22 than Big Time by Peter Gabriel. A big thanks and what an appropriate way to describe it.